Hi everybody, it's Laura with Row Engine Room. We've got a 45-minute rowing interval workout. All you're gonna need is a dumbbell, mat, and rowing machine. This workout is so super. We did this here in the engine room this weekend. It was so fabulous that I knew all you folks rowing at home would love this one. Enjoy. So for the warm-up, you've got 1 minute to complete 20 strokes. If you'd like, change your monitor to count out those strokes for you. The first 5 strokes are going to be power strokes, then we'll move to 10 or 15 moderate. Once you complete that series, rest until the timer begins to move again. You'll have 10 power strokes, 10 moderate, then moving up to 15 and 5, and finally ending the rower warm-up at 20 strokes. onto our warm-up here on the deck. You've got 30 seconds of work with 10 seconds of transition. We're gonna go two times through that series. You're gonna start with the bootstrapper, so legs about hip width, grabbing at your feet, driving those knees outward, straightening, hand walk out to plank, back into pike, and repeat. Walk out with the bootstrapper. The next thing you have is a cherry picker. You're gonna tap your toes and shoulder, and then jump overhead. The last of our warm-up elements is a hurdle squat. You're gonna pick one leg up, rotate it out, and squat. Repeat other side. Two times through that series. workout today. You have 5 rounds. Each round has 1 minute to get the work done, then 1 full minute of rest timer after that. So what I'm gonna do is complete 144 for an aggressive target, or 120 meters, a little less aggressive, as fast as I can. As soon as I complete that, I'm gonna hop off my rower, grab a dumbbell for dumbbell squats. You get 5 of those. Once you finish that, the rest of the time, in that time, 1 minute timer is your rest, then you rest 1 minute. You're gonna go 5 times through that series. timer is done. Nice job. Now we're moving on to beta, where we are moving down in rounds, and we're also moving down in meters. So we are now going four rounds. For those rounds, for an aggressive target, shoot for 132 meters. Less aggressive, shoot for 110 meters. As soon as you finish those meters, you have the remainder of that minute to complete 10 push-ups. Going chest to deck whenever possible, or choose controlled descend and then knee on the way up. Here we go with gamma. We're going to decrease the rounds this time and the meters as well. This time you have 1 minute to complete 120 meters for an aggressive target, 100 meters for a less aggressive target. Once you complete those, you're going to move on over to the deck and complete 15 rowers ab work scullers. So you're going to come up into a tuck position, decline, and repeat. 15 of those as fast as you can, feeling free to use your hands for support if you prefer. Okay, so we finished alpha, beta, and gamma. As a delta finisher today, we already finished 45 scholars. Why not go ahead and make that a nice round 100? You got 3 minutes. Let's see what you can do. Off today, we've got some great rowing stretches. Go ahead and put your feet up in the footboard, no need to strap in. We're going to hit 1 minute of forward fold. And then you're going to slide your rear up to the catch, grab that footboard for a plantar stretch. 1 minute there. Then you're going to go ahead and drop those knees to the side, push forward into your hips for an anterior chain stretch. My favorite of the rowing stretches is knee to seat. That comes next. Putting one hand on the rails, guiding that leg back. 1 minute on the right side, 1 minute on the left. To finish out our stretches, we're gonna move back to the deck. You're gonna get a supine cow face stretch. So you're gonna cross one leg over the other, trying to stack those quads, and then draw those legs in and relax your body. One leg on the right, 1 minute on the right side, 1 minute on the left side. Thanks for joining our workout today. Let's do it again real soon.